Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded. This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
Sylvia, I don't care what Bert says. People have a right to know what kind of danger they're in. Look, the youngsters may think the Institute is just a ghost story, but I know you're old enough to remember the attacks. I know you feel for the girl, but she brought the trouble down on us. She and her father need to answer for it. If we give the Institute what they want, or just give them the girl even, maybe they'll leave us alone.
Detected you.
What's up?
Thank you.
watching.
Everything is so different out here. It's like a big war happened. Glad you're helping me.
As head of the town council, I call this meeting to order. In attendance this evening, we have Perry Owens, Gerald Spencer, Sylvia Cooper, and myself, Bert Strickland, as acting council head.
Bert, what is all this about? I've got wheat that needs bringing in.
Yesterday, I received a very disturbing visitor. I managed to...